In this video, we'll discuss how to read a dial caliper. Once you've measured your workpiece, you can read the caliper to determine the value of the measurement. There are two sets of graduations on a dial caliper. On an inch caliper like this one, the main scale is marked in 0.1 inch intervals and is read directly by finding the last line passed by the end of the sliding jaw. The dial is marked in 0.001 inch intervals and is read by identifying the graduation indicated by the hand. Reading the caliper is a two-step process. First, look at the sliding jaw and note the last main scale graduation that it passed. In this case, that's the 3, so that's 0.3 inches. If there's confusion about whether or not a graduation has been passed, note that the value on the dial increases as the caliper opens. So if the value is high, then the graduation has not yet been passed, and if the value is low, it has just been passed. Next, look at the dial and determine which number the hand is pointing at. In this case, it's pointed at 56, so that's 0.056 inches. The final reading is the sum of these two readings, so that's 0.3 and 0.056 for a final reading of 0.356 inches.